He hasn't had really the machinery to do it, but he's always had the confidence in his own ability that if Sauber were to get the performance, he could do it. He's on the final effort, he's managed to go through on the inside, he's taken Alonso. He got his braking just right there, the double world champion didn't, and Ferrari slip a place, their love lap